Let's do it. Oh, I know what happened, JRP. If you tried to send me something, it... Okay, never mind. You're talking about something else. What's up, Leo? No series bot. I'm terrible at series. It just depresses me. I had a series bot. It's Oats thing, like... I'm not gonna steal Oats. Oats' idea. It's kind of a fluid thing, like... So, the Super Metroid community gets together in a voice call, and we audition people for couch seats. We ask them to commentate on segments of the game, and then we rate them like divers. I like that's what you thought of, Romy. Oh, what's been coming at me? Look out, look out! Ride with a tiger. You can see his stripes, but you know he's clean. Oh, can't you see what I mean? Thank you, Proto Spartan. You know, sometimes it's just nice to hear that from somebody every once in a while. Everybody's homework tonight is to go tell somebody they think it's beautiful, how beautiful they think they are.
I will try to drizzle. Cannot guarantee that though for sure. Of course, Leo. That's what I say to my cat. Yeah, 100%. Has some of the most badass room strats of any category in this game. Yeah. So drop luck here can cost you time. If Bunker does not drop enough missiles and a good spread, it can be hard to do it quickly. That's pretty good. I'm wearing just solid dark blue pajamas. That's my problem, probably. No turtles pajamas. No wonder all these runs are going. down the poop. It's like 1602, something like that. My PB has a very good elevator time here, so anything close to 16 is very, very good. Once you start getting about 615, it's kind of not quite as good. Thank you, Doge. By spinning there, you get past that ledge at the bottom. Otherwise, you would hit the ledge to the left there. I'm going to execute. Hopefully, I hope it's nice. So, incoming with the heart of my girlfriend game. He missed that. He missed like 5 seconds. It kind of hurts. He missed that. I'm gonna go to the next one.